This is Gabby Douglas performing on the uneven bars or whatever they are for the Olympics. The balance beam.
She was supposed to connect those two elements together.
Let's see what medal she gets, or if she even gets one.
Will not medal here as mom looks on. But two Olympic gold medals, and one of them being the crown jewel, the women's all around. That's not bad. So right off the bat, this is where she has had some problems. She has a balance check. She's supposed to keep moving, connect these two things together.
Following up from that skill, that combination was this brilliant full twisting back salto. But again, another balance check. More deductions.
This right here is a full fall. On a leap, these are very tricky. She just doesn't get her feet down. And that's a full point, as I said.
It's amazing, isn't it? The all-around gold medal demanded that on that day. You were at your absolute peak.
Well, also, in the team final, she delivered for the USA in that as well.
And Gabby Douglas, 13.633, that puts her all the way down at the bottom. She'll stay on the floor to see her teammate, Allie Raisman. She will go last, and a medal may be possible for her here.
She got second place.